PoliTV.
Assalamualaikum and greeting. I'm Mohamad, PoliTV, PSMZA, Eastern Chapter, here for the event of Jubilee Walk, Polytechnic, Malaysia. They looked at me and said, you are a breaker. Baby, I'm a troublemaker. You are a breaker. Baby, I'm a troublemaker. You are a breaker. Baby, I'm a troublemaker. Baby, I'm a troublemaker. See, I'm that type of guy you won't love. I'm that type of guy you won't cuff. I'm here with technologist Haji Mohamad Amin bin Hamat, Timbalan Ketua Pengarah Governor JPPKK. Can you tell me more about the concept of this event?
First of all, I would like to thanks to all the organizers, especially Polytechnic Sultan Mizan Zainal Abidin for organizing this event. A collaboration with the various agency in Dungun. And what I see here is the participants from the student, the community and all people surrounding Dungun. Glad to come here, and we see that it's one of the program will bring the people surrounding know about the polytechnics, and also at the same time they do the promotion of the program in polytechnics. And I think it's a good program, and I appreciate that what have been done by PSMZA, and hopefully it can be done again next time. And JPPKK always support this type of program, and I hope it will give the impact to the PSMZA.
Alright, I'm here with the secretary of this mini competitions, Mohamad Alif. Alright, Mohamad Alif, how are you?
Okay, I'm fine, thank you.
Your thought on this mini competition?
Well, my first thought is teamwork, because this program, not only do we include the polytechnics of Sultan Mizan Zainal Abidin, but we also include polytechnic from the west coast, such as Polytechnic Hulu Terengganu, Polytechnic KT and Polytechnic Besut. So I think it's a great initiative for Polytechnic Sultan Mizan Zainal Abidin to gather all these other polytechnics for a grand ceremony like this.
So I found there are several activities where people get together and join the walk together in different kinds of ages, different kinds of backgrounds, being together, being united as one family.
I got note from my friends, and actually when I go to outside to, and then my friend said, you want to go this Jubilee Walk? So I said, what's that? And then they said, Jubilee is a fourth polytechnic for year 50 year polytechnic.
With the hype and sensations of this event, I'm afraid we reached the end. I'm Mohamad Irullah, reporter from PoliTV, PSMZA, Eastern Chapter, reporting for PoliTV, Live, Learn and Innovate.